dropping points but last in power plays. They screw Rod, 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 they screw Rod, Rod. And if he says a word, the league will make him pay. They screw Rod, 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 they screw Rod, Rod. Gets no power plays. Cost him 50K. And he's got enormous pecs. But they screw Rod, 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 they screw Rod, Rod. Down a couple skaters, they still had to play. They screw Rod, 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 they screw Rod, Rod. But when they got the Philly canceled on game day, they screw Rod, 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 they screw Rod, Rod. Yes, Canes had to play. Still won anyway. And he's got a barrel chest. But they screw Rod, 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 they screw Rod, Rod.
Like I said, Nashville's a phenomenal team, but we're also fighting the refs. That's plain and simple. You can't tell me two games in a row, we get 7 and 8 penalties and they get 3. And when the game's this even, it's not right.
How the hell is he not in the Hall of Fame? They screw Rod, 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 they screw Rod, Rod. But Bernie friggin' Federico is now, that's a shame. They screw Rod, 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 they screw Rod, Rod. Not in the Hall of Fame. That's a crying shame. But he's still got 8 back abs. And they screw Rod, 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 they screw